What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction. I got another Rod Wave song, another requested song. A lot of you seem to be liking the Rod Wave stuff. I also am a big fan of the Rod Wave music that I have listened to so far. And like I said, Tombstone was a request of one of the Rod Wave songs, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's get in it. Like always, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, follow me on everything in the description, comment down below. Let's get it, and we'll talk about it at the end.
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy saucy. That shit ride, 88.
When it's over, it's over. I wonder what's after it or what's, you know.
I keep my gun in my drawers, ducking the sad news. My phone say 7 missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life had left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember time got so hard, I got it tattooed. I ain't did no shows, but made some bread. I gotta keep the family fed. Look, just talk to Pops about the feds. I ain't gon' lie, he had me scared. I feel him coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a honey, nigga. My girl all in my ear screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be thugging to the end of time. And fuck these niggas cause they lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game. On my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally, finally I'll get to fly away. Somewhere, someday. Fuck these niggas cause they lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the game. On my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
That's a lot of pressure. I'm a young
yeah,
man. I'm a hustler.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Man, okay. First thing, I hate his songs are always so short. Like, I feel like that 3 minutes felt like a minute to me. Like, I don't know if that's a testament to how good his songs are or what, but they need to be longer. They really do. But okay, so I really like this song. Now I'm not sure what it was about, other than like the police and the way that they are towards, well, not all of them, but you know what I mean. The way that generally the police are towards the black community. Because, like in the video, the little boy was just walking. He had been like 12 or 13. And he was just walking. And then the cop just, for some reason, just pulled his gun out and shot him. I don't know why. Like, so I'm assuming this song is based off all of the innocent black people that was killed, or was killed by the police for no reason. That's what it seems like anyway. Like, they coming for me, the feds are coming for me, you know, and then Tombstone. So I'm just assuming that that's what this song is about, is the police and the black community and the way that they're treated and just victimized constantly and made, you know what I mean. Now, I don't know if that's right, but based off the video and what I was reading the lyrics, so based off the two, that's what I'm putting together. But if I'm wrong, I could be. Let me know if I'm wrong. Maybe that's not what the song is about. Maybe it's just about a specific person, like a little brother or that he had that was shot or something. I'm not too sure. But that's my take, is a general of the whole community with the police. Like always feel like they're coming for you. And then sometimes they are. So let me know if I'm right, if I'm wrong. I don't know. But this was a good song. This dude has a lot of songs so far. Well, I can't say a lot because I've only heard a small handful, but they all seem to speak real truth from the heart. And I love the fact that I've been reacting to people like Rod and Juice, and they're not just rapping. Like I said before, I said this in another video, I'm so glad that we got new rappers now. Well, rest in peace, Juice, but I'm, you know, he's gone now, but I'm glad that there's rappers that speak the truth and the heart and real lyrics and not just bitches and hoes and money and guns, because I ain't nobody cares about songs like that unless you're in the club just shaking your butt. But real music, this is real lyrics here. So yeah, that's my take. Like I said before, let me know if I'm right, if I'm wrong. Maybe he left it up to interpretation. I don't know. But yeah, so anyway, that was another good one. Another great one, should I say, from Rod Wave. I'm quickly becoming a fan, so make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Follow me on everything in the description. And I appreciate you watching another reaction. I will be back with another one shortly. I don't stay gone too long. I did take December off, basically. But other than that, I don't stay gone too long. So, appreciate you watching another one. I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.